When I think about how the world is, it makes my heart hurt. My dream is to see tolerance and love instead of hate. And not just the obvious hate, but the kind that hides in the cracks of even the best of us. Like when we hate people who hate, or when we judge or shame people for having beliefs or values that are different than ours. Intolerance seeps in unnoticed, and oftentimes it's hidden in the name of love. We all tend to do it. It doesn't make us bad people, it just makes us human. But it's time to be reawakened. It's time to come back to love. It's time to be reminded of the places where our intolerances still hide so that we can overpower the negativity and choose to stand strong in the power of our love. Only light can overpower darkness. Only love can conquer hate. Only tolerance can weed out intolerance. I choose love. I choose tolerance. I choose to love the people who do things that make them easy to hate. For when we love them, we take back the power over our love, our light, our lives, and our happiness.
And when we can unite in light, we drive out darkness and we illuminate the path for all others to follow.
Join me in my journey to be the light and re-reveal the light in us all. I may be just one woman on a journey, but I represent a nation and a world that wants to live in peace, harmony, and love. As Rose says in Return of the Jedi, we are not going to win by fighting what we hate. We are going to win by saving what we love.
I'm here to help us save what we love. Please donate to the journey so that I may travel across the country, creating a documentary that will highlight the best in humanity and the rise of the human spirit. This film will empower us, encourage us, and give us the tools to choose love over hate.
Please join me in this powerful movement as we shift together, rise together, and become the change we want to see in the world.
Please donate today and share the love. Go to iChooseLoveProject.org.